good morning. Good morning. I'm Margot Gerritsen. I'm the executive director of WiDS Worldwide, and I'm going to be your MC today. So you will see me go on and off this podium introducing speakers. I'm just so absolutely thrilled to have you here today. I can't think of a better way to spend International Women's Day celebrating and connecting with women in data science just like yourselves. So thanks so much for joining us here today. We have such a diverse audience. We have people from Rutgers. We're the Rutgers girls. Yeah, look at there. And I heard people from Oregon, right there, and Michigan. And we even have people from Saudi Arabia today in the audience, flying from Europe, from the East Coast, from everywhere, just to be here with us today at this conference. But we're not the only WiDS conference today. We'll see you a little bit later. You know, we have tons of events this year, and just today we have events in Tokyo, in Australia, in Lima, in LA, not to forget, in Charlotte. Welcome, Charlotte. I think they're watching us on the live stream right now. In Cambridge, and so many different places, in Kenya, you name it. So it's just absolutely wonderful. We're also live streaming this event, and so welcome to everyone who's joining us remotely. And why don't we all say a big hello to everyone joining us remotely? Come on. Hello! I hope you'll have just a fantastic day, and that today you will leave at the end of the day being a little bit wiser, okay? Having ideas and inspiration from all the people that you're going to be hearing today on stage, and hopefully have some more friends as well. And maybe that starts with the round table that you're at right now. So one of the biggest things for you today, one of the most important things, is this little booklet. So have a look at that. Everything you ever wanted to know about WiDS, including everyone who's been involved in organizing this conference, how to tweet about us today, what hashtag to use, the password of the Wi-Fi, always really important, is right in here. There are also lots of bios of the speakers in here. And so I'm not going to entertain you with very long introductions for anyone today. I'm just going to be referring, have you read the bios in the booklet, all right? So just keep an eye on that. A heartfelt thanks to all our sponsors also who made today possible here on campus and everywhere else as well. We really appreciate you, and I will be talking about sponsors a little bit more later on too. Now, finally, I want to introduce you to a very special person today. She's our WiDS artist in residence, Hannah Cha. Hannah, where are you? There you are. She's going to be drawing all of the speakers, and maybe some of you as well, and we'll be showing some of her art as we go along.